Hi guys, and welcome back to the Sophie Sunsplash channel. So today I will be teaching you how to make your own very DIY squishy. So for this project, you're going to need some stirfing, a Ziploc plastic bag, a Sharpie, any color, and some tape. So first, what I want you guys to do is that you are going to have to cut off the Ziploc bag's opening so that you get this. Now what I want you guys to do is cut along the sides of it as shown, and so you'll have something like this plastic wrappish type thing. So next you're going to take your stuffing and put it in the middle of your plastic wrap. Then what you are going to do is that you are going to fold your plastic wrap on top of the stuffing and tape it like that so that it holds. Now what you're going to do is that you're going to fold the corners inward like this into like a ballish type shape and tape that there. You might need to use more than one piece of tape, which happens a lot of the time. And once you are done with that, you are going to get this stuffing ball. So next you're gonna take your Sharpie and draw whichever type of cartoony face you'd like on to your stuffing ball. And you'll get something like this. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Keep watching Sophie Sunsplash.